like a relationship with teachers, I feel like it's everything, because you don't want to be going into the class and being afraid to talk or afraid to talk to the teacher about anything, because you want to have a good relationship with the class and with the teacher.
I'd say, like, following from David's point, I'd say, like, your whole attitude changes towards school and, like, makes you, like, want to come in and interact with it. And if you see them around and all, you say hello, and it makes you, like, you know, just, like, improves your confidence as well, and you're able, like, to answer out in class more.
After school, hopefully I want to get into university to do, like, something in engineering, but the way I, like, get that is, like, going to careers class and, like, hoping, like, they'll, like, prompt me on to see what university to go to and stuff like that, and see what I choose, like, to see what I want to pick, like, to do in the university. But I know it wants to do, like, around engineering.
I'd say about, coming on this point, like, our careers teacher, I kind of really thought about going to university, but, like, when we start talking to him and about our personal statements about, you know, and all that stuff about going to thing, it kind of, like, opened my view, and he did show me a couple. He actually, like, came to me personally and showed me, like, a couple courses and all to do, and he also gave me alternatives to, like, tech, doing some courses down there, but, like, kind of just gave me, like, a lot of variety of, like, you know, stuff to choose from, and, like, just opened it all up, up at my doors.
Boys always like to be appealed to type thing. They also want to go in the class, sit there and be bored, sit and write and write and write. They want to be appealed to, like PowerPoints, but you need to include everyone because all boys are different. Yes, there are a few of them like football and yes, a few like other things, but you need to appeal to that whole range of people who are within the class, and not just go and give them something to write, learn it, but appeal to them, because I feel like if you appeal to them, they would be more, should I say,
interested?
Like more like enthusiastic to learn the subject and to learn because it's appealed to their qualities.
Like when you're like talking like in front of classes and stuff, like that like builds your confidence, and like you can bring that like anywhere. It helps you with like your job and like just in like general, just have more confidence is better, like. So like that builds it when like talking to, there's like when you're talking to your whole class, that's where it starts and stuff.
I feel like people who are teaching young men and boys should really look at them more as human beings instead of pupils in the matter. Like, just don't look at them as a job they need to do. Like a student is someone they need to teach, but look at them as a human being. Like, I know respect is a big thing for me, and I'm sure that's for everyone else. Like, respect them. Like, respect who they are, what they are. Respect, like, everything, where they came from, their whole background. And just don't be treating them like they're a job that you need to get past. Treat them like they're someone you need to look at as a human being, not just a people.